Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play RuneScape. Today we're getting away from all those cold quests up north and going to a more fiery region. What you want, Jeltel, Runescape? What happened here? I don't know. Looks like a cave in. Tell you what happened, big creature dug tunnels under Tazaha City. Tazaha Ziltok will kill it. Yes. Toktz-ket-dill dug tunnels under city, and now the whole city is in danger. Many Tazaha-her are trapped behind this collapse, thanks to Toktz-ket-dill's tunnels. Toktz-ket-dill, eh? A big lava monster? A four-legged creature with big claws covered in stone plate armor. It walks when the lava sphere in the sky is not visible and digs lots of tunnels. You mean an armadillo in the volcano? That sounds like a monster hunter creature. There are many creatures in the volcano. One is the Toktz-ket-dill. Tazaha hunt them for food. Huh, I always thought Tazaha ate rocks. Why would we eat rocks? We eat flesh like you, Jolt. I see. Well, why don't you just clear the rubble then? You look strong enough for the job. We are strong enough. And Tazaha Frock is very good miner. I'm afraid it's not that simple. Jeltel Runescape, if we mine, we risk another collapse. Toktz-ket-dill's tunnels are very unstable and right under Tazaha City. Can't you just fill the tunnels with rocks or something? We need to stabilize tunnels so that they do not cave in and ruin our city, but we need to get them into them first. The only entrance we have found is too small for Tazaha to get into. We dare not make it bigger or tunnels might collapse. Maybe I'm small enough to fit through, and I'm more than capable when it comes to constructing things, so I should be able to repair the tunnels as well. Leave fate of city in hands of Jolt. We do not have much choice. Tazaha exil tog. And we cannot leave Tazaha a trap. Fine, but make sure you kill Toktz-ket-dill too, so it does not dig more tunnels. Alright, I can do that. I hope it's not some super strong armadillo. Thank you. Go speak to it directly south of here, for then a little bit to the west. It guards entrance through tunnels. Come back to us when you have repaired tunnels and killed. I'm not saying their names anymore. I'm just gonna get flamed for this. Get it? Because I made a fire. Yeah, that sounded stupid, actually. Anyways, obviously I'm not talking to you. They said south and then west. Is this it? You cannot go in there, Jolt. How come? This is none of your business. Fine. Maybe he meant east then. Okay. Cave entrance. How can I not reach that? Hello? Maybe this guy? What you want? Can I go in there? No, only Tazaha allowed. But I'm helping them repair a tunnel in the city. They need access to tunnel, not mines. Now go away. Okay, I gotta make sure that they said west. Because that's not letting me in. Okay. What do you have to say to me? Are tunnels fixed? Not quite yet, but I'm... Okay. Quest information. You're not what I'm doing. I should talk to who is guarding the tunnel entrance. Okay, so Groll. I talked to him. Close, goddammit. What you want? I was told to talk to you. I'm here to help stabilize the tunnels under the city and kill the beast that dug them. The Tazaha over there told me to talk to you as you're the guard of the tunnel entrance. They asked you to help. We cannot leave safety of the Tazaha city in hands of you. But I'm the only one small enough to get through the crack. Yes, it's tiny and soft. Can probably squeeze through a crack easily. But what do you know about things like these? I'm very good at construction and could easily repair a few tunnels. Bah, her is nothing without its tools. Cannot possibly let enter unless it is prepared. Alright, what do I need? First of all, you need strong Toktz-ket-dill, Toktz-ket-hurt, and Toktz-jow-hurt. What can you say that in, you know, non-Tazahar? We'll work with Tazahar. Jalt will use Tazahar tools. I'm sure I could get what I need, but I don't understand what the words mean. We already speak your language to keep you tourists happy. We will not change names for you too. But then how will I be able to help you? New would be no help. I will write you a list of items and how many you need. I have not been into tunnels, so I, of course, do not know exact numbers. You might need less. Stupid you knows nothing. Okay, there you go. Before you work with Tazahar, I suggest you go northwest through city, past plaza to library, and learn about how to reading it. Okay. I need plus toktz-ket-dill plus hashtag toktz-ket-hurt plus less of a hashtag toktz-gel-hurt. Perfect sense. Perfect sense. Okay. He said northwest. Why is everything west in this place? Okay, he said go past the plaza, then it's northwest. There's a lot of these guys. Who wants to see me kill one? Oh, nobody? Nobody? Okay, I guess I won't kill one. And trade these fellas. Okay, I'm guessing this is the plaza. And that's a bank. And I'm Captain Obvious. Is this the library then, since it's the most northwestern? Oh, yeah, it is. It even says library. That's quite convenient. Okay. It's actually kind of amazing that these creatures have a library. Welcome to the library. How do they all know who I am? Help you? I need help with the Tazahar language. I've got this list of various items I need to gather, but there are a bunch of weird characters and words I can't understand. But he wasn't very helpful in translating, so he sent me here to study. Has come to the right place. I am Library Lord, so I am here to help. Is the language Tazahar? Yes, it is, so would you help me? Told you, I am Lord of Library. Of course I can help. The book you look for is in the gym. There's a section just for humans. At the far back, of course, you can see the shelves right down this corridor. It looks to me like that bookcase is filled with ashes. Yes, ashes is what Tazahar called them. But this library is for tourists who visit cities, so we call them books. But they are actual ashes, not books. You can stop playing this. We can call them books. Okay, let's call them books. So how do you read them? I mean, books. It's weird. We do not yet know how to read your type of books. Use hard rock to carve text on. We are not used to your type of text. But that's not what we use. We use books, paper, and we write on it. Must be confused. We asked for books, and this is what we got. I think I understand now. The books must have been burnt when they were brought into the volcano. Anyway, maybe you know what these words mean. Not teacher. Read your book and find out. Fine, well, at least you can tell me where you got the book from. Whoever wrote them must know. Yes, we got them from the Lord of the Library in your city to the northeast, Varrock. Is it Reldo? Do I have to go pay a visit to my old chum friend, Reldo? Oh, I thought I could start a fight in the library. That would have been cool. Mr. Helmut has achieved 99 in all skills. Good job. It's impressive. I'm never going to do that. Never, ever, ever. As you can see, I still got Rowena. No. Rowena following me. Oh, barbarian. Rot? That's so hot. I don't get why it's a palace library. Are commoners allowed to just kind of wander in there and read up, or is it just for palace people? Oh, that sounds like a horrible Hasbro toy line. Palace people, by the king. Palace people, there's a queen. Anyways, Reldo. Okay, hello Reldo. I've just been in the library down in the Tazahar city where I found the ashes of a book. They burned the books I sent them? Oh no, not at all. The heat from the volcano caused them to burn, and the Tazahar simply think that the ashes are what we humans read. Oh, huh, that's quite comical. Anyway, one of the books apparently contained a dictionary of some sort. I have a couple of words and characters in Tazahar. I keep calling it Tazahar, but there's no A between the T and Z. Is it Tsar? Tazar? Tsar? Or maybe the T is completely silent, it's just Tsar. Ah, this must be the Tazahar Tourist Guide. I didn't write it myself, but I do indeed have a copy of it. It should be in one of the bookcases here in the library. I'm afraid I don't know exactly which one. You're not a very good librarian, Reldo. You always send me to look for the books I need. Luckily, the Shield of Arab book is blue. Okay. I guess I gotta look for the book now. None of them look interesting. Nothing interesting. Oh, I found it. Okay. You open the book and see that there's a note stuck to the inside of the cover. Read the note. Okay, wait. 1, 3, and 6. Okay, 3 lines and 2 lines, 3 lines and 1 line. Okay. Read the note. Okay. So 8. I need 18 of something. I need 13 of something and 1 of something. Okay, so I need 1 tokil im, 18 tokket hurt, and 13 of those. Now, what are they? Okay. Tourist attractions, do's and don'ts, useful phrases. That's probably where I want to go. And always end with a consonant, even though, okay, so ack, fork, twin, it, blade, knife, hammer, mace, holy sacred. Okay, I know what I have to do. So I'm looking for M, hurt, and hurt. No, I keep clicking the wrong thing. M, hurt, and hurt. M, hurt, and hurt. Okay. So M is a pickaxe, so I need 1 pickaxe. I got that. That's in my tool belt. So, hurt and hurt. Oh, not... No, there's no hurt. Oh, a plank. The kind typically used in Tazahar are oak planks treated by the Tazahar in a specific manner. I'm gonna keep calling them Tazahar. Oh, metal. The kind typically used in their construction. Is mithril adamant forged? Okay. So is it Tokyet and Tokjal? Tokket and Tokjal. God damn it. Yes, I know there's a fucking note. Okay, let's see. So, I know I need 18 of those? Well, either way, I got all of them that I need. Tokite. No, it was something else, wasn't it? God damn it, I hate having to do this. Tokket hurt. Okay, Tokket hurt. Tokket hurt. I hate these kind of things where I have to go through a stupid book when the thing's right there. I can't just compare them and figure it out. Tokket hurt. Tokket hurt. No. No, nothing. Well, I'm sure I'll figure it out. So, back to Karamja. I got the oak planks I needed, I just need to get them treated somehow. But I don't know how to do that. Okay. This is a little confusing now. Why can't I just use you on you and get a full translation? No? Too easy? That'd be too easy? Yeah, okay. I thought so. I thought as much. Alrighty then. You want to play by those rules? We'll play by those rules. So many pirates. You would think I was on the Grand Line or something. It's the Grand Line. Rowena, your walk cycle is ridiculous. How can you walk diagonally like that so fast? You are so fast. Okay, okay. There's a lot of items being dropped. Oh, it's all just vials. Wow, that's a lot of vials, actually. Why do people kill these guys for, like, hours on end? I swear, I came here before and I saw the same guy killing those guys. Whatever, don't question it. People kill many things for grinding hours. Maybe he's even botting, who knows. Empty shelves? I wonder why they're empty. Okay. So, it said metal. I know there's mining in here. And I think that might be the best thing. I want to go in here. Why not? Okay. Maybe I have to go talk to those guys from the quest start. Oh no, I'm out of run energy. Fuck. I hate running. Why does it need run energy? Let's talk to these guys. The Stooges 3. Are tunnels fixed? Oh, come on! Oh, this is stupid. Okay. So, how do I get them treated? No one's even said that to me. I need to get these treated. Maybe this guy will help me out now. What do you want? I know what to bring now. Good, tell me. I need a pickaxe. Some oak planks. Can treat... Oh, frock, okay. Blocks of stone? No, well, it said mithril, but... Blocks of stone. The kind you use come from your own mines, so that's where I should get them as well. Correct. Oh, wow. Okay. I did not think you would learn the language, and yes, now you need to go to the mines to the east. Okay, so I said frock, which is up here, will cure my planks for me. Because they are diseased! I wonder if he has, like, those lunar spells that do that crap. Plank make, I think it is. Can you cure these... Oh, treat these planks. Here you go. Oh, wow, they're red now. What did he treat them with? A plank of oak that has been treated to resist fire. I like how the color to resist fire in this game is apparently the color of fire. Okay, can I pass now? I can. You guys were all just assholes. It didn't become ashes. Okay, you don't know the technique to mine that yet. There's a technique? Okay. Who are you? I guard the mines. Why do you need to guard the mines? It is not. All they ever do is mine, and they say they do not need any help. Then, that they can handle themselves. But those Tzar are as old as the crater and may fall apart if they had to fight. Huh, boring job and ungrateful clients. That's just wonderful. It is not too bad. They always squabble, so I have entertainment. They claim to be the most unique Tazahar. Okay, I'm gonna just call him Tazahar. Done. If you have any questions, just ask. Okay, how do I mine? Safely mine through magma. You wouldn't happen to know who the mine trainer is. You are looking for Brecht. Okay, Brecht. No? 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 Is it you? No? Of course, it's the last one. And it's not just the last one because why would I keep looking afterwards? It's the last one because it's the last stupid guy. You need help? Can you teach me magma mining? That sounds cool, actually. I've been told I have to learn how to safely mine through magma. Is teacher a thaw? But you don't look very busy, and one of the guards told me I should come here to learn. I'm not in charge of who to train to mine. Brecht is so. He decides who gets to learn. Fine, I'll go somewhere else. Oh, come on, I thought that I was going to get him to. Okay. Let's try a different option. But it's very important. I need to learn so that I can enter the tunnels below the city and repair the damage caused by some big rodent. If I don't, the tunnels may collapse. The entrance into the tunnel is too narrow for a czar to get through. That's why they asked me to do it. May be able to help you. But of course, you want something for your trouble. Now that you mention it, could use my help. Alright, what do you need? 4 buckets and a piece of clay? 5 iron ore and a rare feather from a long-lost species of birds? Any dangerous beasts in trap-filled dungeons you need slaying? It's weird, no. Needs help to convince other 4 miners in here that the theater is good and I need them to star in my what? And how do you suggest we go about doing that? Convincing anyone that theater can be good is a challenge. Yeah, I'll say. No, not like that. Good. I need to come up with a good plot that suits other miners. When they're happy with plot, we give them roles. Okay, so what is the plot of the story? It's a dramatic tale of a czar called Mac, who has turned against his society. Starts a wave of crime with murder of a human. Then Mac starts to do more crime. Stealing from them, kills more humans, and attacks a czar in its own home. And it is never caught. It tells how life without rules becomes chaotic and full of misery. Doesn't sound too bad, I suppose. I'll see what I can do. Okay. First miner. Set up a play. Let me tell you about the plot. I'm not reading all that. Awful. No, wouldn't attack other races unprovoked and break our peace. Such an unbalanced society cannot possibly be the result. Pathetic. Disgust me, there is no way an accurate depiction of our society. Okay, so wait. Can they give me a better way? No? Maybe I'll just talk to him then. We should change the plot. What do you suggest? It only steals from and assaults humans. Human started it. A strong human defeats him. No one gets killed. He merely robs. But that would be very little action. Has a point though. Fine. Only robs. No one gets killed. Okay. Let me tell you all about the plot. That's terrible. Would ever let any other do such a thing and risk our peace, even if it only steals, not be trusted anymore. Such an unbalanced society, okay. To be pushed around like that, especially not by a coward who cannot even finish. What? Okay. Guess we're changing the plot again, my friend. We should change the plot. Okay. It only steals from and assaults humans. No. Only directed at humans to play. No, that's not good. No. Change it again. Because they just said we can't assault humans. The humans started it. Okay, maybe that'll help. Let me tell you all about the plot. It is far from good, but it is better than before. At least it does not kill unprovoked. It is still horrible because no mesh would be part of such an unorganized society, but at least our peace with other races is not broken. But not tolerate like that. would do the same, but is still not really good. That is no way an accurate depiction of our society. Okay, so let's see if we can change it even further. It only steals from and assaults humans after a human started it. Okay, let's see if that worked. So what do you think about it? Oh, come on! So it has to stay with... I can only pick one of those plots. The human started it. That's what they seem to like. So, how can I make the story better for you? You could show a great, not just a weak version of the cat. Let's see. Who does what it does to prove the superiority as a result could be recognized as the military leaders of the Tsar. That is a really good idea. That is horrible. Glad I could be of help, but the others don't seem too happy. Do not mind them. Anything else you want? Okay, let's see if this guy tells me how to make the story better. Okay, wait. How can I make the story better? Let's see. Oh, I just picked that one. No. Why is theater so chaotic? What if the criminal was him? It would show that they don't have as much self-control as they'd like to think. No, that is a bad idea. It's smart not to get caught. Oh well, I'll try to think of something else then. Yeah, okay. The criminal... Yeah, we'll go with this one. And I'll tell him about it so that I can talk to the other guys because they seem to not want to talk to me. This part's really boring. What? Did he just change the whole play again? How can I make the story better for you? Okay, no. Shut up. How can I make the story better for you? And should not be unaware of what happens. And punishes the criminal? Yes, that's a great idea. Really likes that. It's probably the only one who likes it. Yes, stupid. Idea is stupid. You only say that because you did not think of it. Okay. So, I made the story better for him. See if I can make the story better for you. Make that happen first. This one. It sounds better. And intelligent. Good idea. You are just mad because are even more intelligent. Get over it. It never pleased unless it gets exactly what it wants. Okay. What? Okay, how can I make the story better for you? I want to change it anyway. Get the salt in its home is you. But it is good that we get recognized for our work. Anything else? No. Okay. Okay, so far, he's fine now, as long as he's the one who gets assaulted. Yes, I do. Okay. So, he's happy now. That guy's somewhat happy now. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Okay. It was going well for a while, but I seem to have made some changes to the plot that were highly unpopular. Mac only kills in self-defense and it steals from and insults to others. Yes. Okay, I'll start working from there. This guy will be pleased that it's him that gets assaulted. Okay, how can I make the story better for you? Okay. Yes, it's you. That was it. Now let's talk to you. You need help? Yes. How can I make the story better for you? If one in the play could be her, then one should also be a mage. Who's aware of the situation, even who the criminal is, but for some reason keeps it to himself? A test maybe, yes, is fine with that. Thank you. Oh my god. So all I had to do was talk to them in this order. That's perfect. Thanks, game. How can I make the story better for you? Is aware of what's going on. Okay, horrible idea. Maybe, okay, I'll take it for now. How can I make the story better for you? Criminal. Alright, that's great. I think that's everything. Can we stop with this stupid talking to them all about a play? Okay, okay. We should decide on an ending. Oh my god, this just goes on. Okay, the criminal's plans are foiled. The criminal gets caught through joint efforts. That's fine. What if the others work together and eventually capture the criminal through joint efforts? Yes, very good idea. Okay, do I have to make sure they like it? Okay. Think it's pretty good. That is horrible. Should not work together like that. We have specific cast roles that we should follow. The story makes look like it don't know what it is doing. Okay. We should change the ending until everyone fucking accepts it. Criminals' plans are foiled. Let's see. Okay. Let's see, let me tell you about the plot. Yes, likes that. It's okay. Not entirely pleased, but they like it. Okay, everyone except for more. More. That's you. Okay. How to make the story better. Now everything does fails. That is not good. The plans aren't always foiled. The criminal. God damn it. Okay. Let's change the ending. The criminal is killed. That's the only option left. Let's see. Please tell me this is right. I am getting so sick of this theater now. Why are lava wait, what? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Okay, let's see. We should change the plot. They're foiled. And he's the only one that doesn't like it. So, I'm gonna make the story better for you. What if the criminal's plans are just occasionally foiled? It would still gain from it. Yes, that would be good. Oh my god. Oh my god, why did that take so long? Oh, that was just not fun. Okay, they are happy with the plot. That is great, then you can start to give out our roles. What are the roles? First character is Mac, the criminal. The second character is the rich. Okay, I got this. Okay, yeah, I got this. Okay, what do you think of your current role? Oh, okay. You want something else? How do I give him a role? Oh, you will play the role of Mac. Anything else you want? Nope. Who will you be? her. Okay, he likes it. He likes it. Okay, and you are gonna be Schmo. Okay, so let me give you the final role, which is Jenny. Okay, what do you think of your current role? Are very poor. You must give without spoiling them, or you will not succeed. I refuse to take a part in the play. Okay, you will play the role of Schmoll. Oh, God. Her? Is that fine? Seriously? That means he doesn't like any of the roles. That means you don't like any of the stupid roles. Sure, let me get robbed. How else will you try to ruin my day? Okay. Is there no way to please this guy? We should modify your current role. Cannot play, especially not one who gets killed. What if we made Jenny a Tazar who survives the attack? Still bad. Play important role that shows their strong side. Okay, you will play the role of her. Okay, there is no way I can make that a good role. Seriously, why do you have to suck so hard? Okay, by criminal, it's supposed to be aware of situation. How can it get robbed? Well, what if it tricks Mac and it only managed to get away with a small sum of toko? Yes, that'd be a good idea. Finally. Okay. You will play the role of Jenny. Fine. Be weak, jilt. Great idea, boss. Stupid play. Will not play human. Oh, okay, so then who will? Fine. Good. Then I'm happy with all. Oh, great! Okay, you will play the role of Schmoll. Okay, so he's gonna play that role. Hopefully. Dear God, hopefully. You will play the role of Jenny? Okay, no. This is getting me nowhere. You will play the role of Jenny. No one wants to play that role. Okay. So he doesn't want the stupid role. So if I make this guy Jenny, and I ask to modify it, good, and I want to defeat when it attacks me. Sure, I guess so. Okay. Oh, God damn it all. So, this guy's gonna be Mac. I think. I'm not sure. I lost track somewhere. But it cannot be defeated. But the toktz-ket-dill are strong fighters. There would be no shame in that. We're also strong fighters. We are no less good than the ket. How can you fix that then? Oh my God. Well, would you like any other roles? Would you like Schmo? Okay, I have to pick a role for him that no one will argue with. Oh my god. What if you go down fighting? What if you avoid the attacker? Okay, so he's gonna be her. Let's see. If you will beat Jenny, and we modify it so that you. Oh, sure, I guess so. Shut up, Moore! I don't give two shits about you right now. You will play the role Mac. Okay, you don't like that? Fine. You will play the role of Schmall. And you will play the role of Mac. Why? Why? Doesn't go against the Mej. Okay. Could possibly work for a Mej who commands him from behind the scenes in order to test the loyalty of the other Tazahar in the city. God damn you all! Fucking hell. Okay. These guys are being ridiculous. I do not like this. I do not like this. Okay. So more. I don't know what role to give you now because you seem to be a dick. Okay, so well, let's go to a different one. You seem to be the worst out of them all. Okay. Let's make Clegg or okay, you're gonna be the her. I don't care. What if we modify your current role to be better? It suits you perfectly. I even made the role just because you wanted it. Okay, and the great can be called Her Clegg? I guess so. Good then, I am happy with this. Okay, Cole. You will play the role. I don't. What? What role should I give Cole? Oh God, Schmoll? Cole will be Schmoll? What if we modify this current role? Okay, good. No one argued with it. No one argued. So Jenny and Mac are still left. You'll play the role of Jenny. We should modify your current role. Good, and I want to. No, we can't have that. I'm gonna say no straight up. But I can let you at least survive the attack. Fine, I guess that is good enough. Thank God I'm figuring this out. Okay, you will play the role of Mac. No, thank you. Okay, good. Everyone likes their stupid roles. Can we just fight the armadillo? Yes, all the roles have been given out now. Are they happy with the roles? Is happy with role. Happy. Fine. Fine. Very good. Now I can start rehearsal. Oh, I hope I don't have to be involved in that. Okay, he's gonna train me now. Oh my god. Salvation. The light at the end of the tunnel. That training went by so fast. Oh, oh god. I think I'm gonna cry because of how happy I am. So I need 8 15 of these stone slabs. Oh, and mining's just gonna take forever, isn't it? Why didn't I mine anything? Come on. The hell? And he's not continuing to mine. Why is he not mining anything? What's going on? You, explain. Why am I not mining anything from these stupid walls? Let's try a different spot, because this is ridiculous. Come on. Get the stupid rocks. The hell? Why is he not getting anything from them? I don't. Oh, finally. Okay. I was looking at the timer on my recorder and it's looked back and it's like, oh, there we go. Oh, now you're mining. Why do you mine now? Why couldn't you mine this earlier? Oh, my character. Sometimes I just wonder why he's so stupid. Mine the rock, God. Mine the rock, God. Okay, so I'm gonna just drop this stone tablet after I get some stupid rock from this one. Come on. Does he go back to mining it? No? He just stops? Ridiculous. This is literally ridiculous. I have no words to describe how stupid I feel right now because of these stupid guys play. I hope I never have to deal with their stupidity ever again. 120 dungeoneering, Jesus. 120 dungeoneering, Jesus. Jesus has 120 dungeoneering, apparently. Okay, if I don't mine it like instantly, I'm just gonna keep clicking. There we go. Seriously, it's just the two spots over here with all this rock all along this entire wall. Maybe the first spot was better. Oh, come on! Mine the stupid rock! Why does it take you so long? And I don't get why it stops, why he just flat out stops mining. If he doesn't get it on like the first 10 seconds, he's not gonna get it unless I click again. That is ridiculous. Nope, gotta click again. Going back to my first spot that had three. Even though I can only hold two more. Okay. I need 18 of these, I think. 10 will be enough for now, though. Because I can probably leave the area and come back out. So I gotta craft these into something. There we go. Okay. Now that that's done, I'm like 48 minutes in because of that stupid play. Oh, I'm not gonna get over how stupid that play was. Oh, no way in hell. Okay, I squeezed through to the tunnel system. Yay. Okay. Push. Okay. Do I? Okay, I just use these to stabilize the ceiling. Oh, wait, where is it? Okay. Do I have to build in something there? No? Or is this where I use the treated oak planks? Yeah, that's where I use them. Okay, and I gotta use another one up here. Wait, what? How come I got hurt? Trying to repair it damaged me. How the fuck is this doing this? Okay, so I apparently cannot. Trying to repair the damage using planks. What am I supposed to use then? This? Oh, I am supposed to use this. Okay, so I gotta use another one of these. What, I have to use planks on this crap? Seriously? That's bogus. Okay, so again, another pillar. Right on Rowena. Take that, Rowena. And I have to repair over here again. Okay. So that's over here done. Good. So that should be this whole area fixed now. Yeah, so I can get through to this area now. Come on, mine away the wall. Pass through. This is ridiculous. The fuck is that thing? Okay, I'm gonna just put another pillar on top of here. Okay, I'll use planks on here then. Let me guess, I have to use a pillar over here. Which means probably gonna have to use a pillar over here as well. Nope, this one's planks. I'm gonna die from this, aren't I? So then, is this one a pillar? It is. Okay. So, do I have to kill that thing? Probably have to kill that thing. Not attacking me. With a monster ready to attack me, eh? Okay, I'll put on my water staff, I guess. Ah, crap, I forgot air runes. I hope that doesn't change anything for me. I need to rush to a bank. I saw a bank earlier near the library. That's pretty fucking far, actually. If you haven't tell, if you aren't able to tell, this quest has quite pissed me off, actually, now. With that whole theater scene. With how ridiculous it was. Not only that, like, it seriously annoyed me. And then there's also the part where I have to figure out the language. This quest sucks. They did a bad job making this one. Now I'm not looking forward to doing like any quest done by this series. Okay, I'm gonna need some food, I think, soon. I'm gonna need some air runes because I forgot those. And I'm probably gonna need to grab more pillars now. A lot more pillars. Okay, now I can use water blast. What are chaos runes for then if they're not for bolt spells? I could have sworn they are always for bolt spells. But then again, I haven't really used magic. And weren't strike spells with mind runes? I haven't used magic since the old days, but still. What's going on? What are mind runes for then? Is that a chaos rune? To use a curse spell? A mind rune for confuse, body rune for weaken, chaos rune for that, nature rune for that. I think that's actually always been nature runes though, so that one makes sense. But what? Why did they? The only reason to use mind runes now is for confuse? Stop it! I want you to go inside the stupid cave. With the stupid play people. I am never gonna get along with your kind of people again. I'm a racist motherfucker. Stupid Jock and Morin, Clegg and... And, oh, he's out of view. Whatever. Screw the guy. He's a loser. They're all losers. I don't like the Tsar race. They're annoying as fuck. Seriously, if they did not make that theater part, this quest would be 10 times better. Now I can see why people use guides for this crap. Mine the stupid rock, goddammit! Come on. Come on, mine the rock. There we go. Dumbass. I really am not liking this quest. Not at all. Why did they make this quest so annoying? It's not even annoying because there's a boss fight. I haven't even fought the boss. I haven't even seen the boss yet. I don't know who I'm fighting yet. All I know, he's supposed to be like a fire armadillo. Why am I over here mining this rock over here? Finally. Okay. My suggestion, if you do this quest, use a guide, because that was ridiculous. Oh my god. There we go. Now then, carve them all. I don't care how many I got so far. As long as I got a few more. Now I gotta kill that creature with water spells, or bow and arrow, one of the two, since the thing said I needed a weapon of each type. Okay, come on, through the door. Auto cast. Attack. Wait, why am I not hitting it? It said auto cast water blast. Auto cast. Why is it not using up any runes? Okay, fine. Switch to the bow and arrow. Maybe that'll fucking kill it. Take off auto cast. Okay. So clearly, I'm not doing any stupid damage to this thing. So I'm going to take off my armor and see if that helps. Cast. I said autocast. Why is this thing being so stupid? Why am I not hitting it at all? I got level 50 magic and I can't hit a level 53 thing? It says it's weakened to stab. Oh, there we go. Now I finally hit the stupid thing. Why did that take so long? Why is anything in this quest so ridiculous? Okay, Omni Power. That did 83 damage. An ultimate attack did 83 damage. This is so ridiculous. Okay, kill it. Why is it simply called Fire Monster? A monster like many others, but on fire. Like, seriously? You're not even trying with this quest. There we go. Now it's dead. And I will cross. And I will laugh and dance on your grave. I wonder what would happen if I put the, brought my fishbowl in here. Okay. Stabilized. Stabilized. I hope this is correct and not the wrong move. Good. Oh, there's another cave in here. I'm gonna have to jump this cave in. Maybe put rock. Nope, that's the wrong thing. This is so stupid. Okay, jump over. And then place a pillar. There we go. Next area. Ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna... No. No. I need range now. Because it said I needed both a bow and water spells. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, this is probably why I needed both. Okay, attack this lava monster. Oh, there's another one. Okay, after that. Come on, kill it. There we go. After that, fire monster. Can we kill it? Cast combust. Cast this weird spell that does more damage than my ultimate, apparently. Yes. Yes, this is going good so far. Come on. Kill him. Do some damage. I need you to hit him. Nope. Ultimate missed. This is why ultimates need accuracy. I've said it so many times in the past, and I'll continue to say it. Ultimates need accuracy. Why do they have no accuracy installed in them? It's no point in using an ultimate if you're gonna miss completely with it every single time. Okay, use this again. That might actually. Nope. No, just gonna keep missing. Why does magic seem to suck so hard? I got level 50 magic and I can't hit this guy. Like, it doesn't matter if I'm using a shitty ass weapon, I should still be able to hit this guy. I do not remember this game sucking so hard when it comes to accuracy. Finally, I hit him. And now he's dead. And now I will climb over these rocks. I can't climb over the rocks because there's a guy like 10 miles away. Lovely. This game's just really getting on my nerves now. Yeah, you know what? Screw this guy. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Where are you going? I don't like you anymore. I'm not liking this. I'm gonna have like a rage quit soon. Kill him with arrows. My ranged is only 2 levels higher than my magic, and it is destroying this guy with melee armor on. Like, what the hell happened? Yeah, like, I'm actually hitting this guy. Okay, yeah, I think my bow is a bit better than my staff was, but still. It's only 2 levels higher, and I'm actually hitting, like, every other hit. With melee armor on. Who changed this game so horribly? No, go this way. Okay, pillars down. Need to do something over here. Clearly, I need to do something over here. There's a cave in, so a pillar. Nope, wood. Okay. Go on this side. Pillar. Yeah, just keep crushing Rowena. That's all you need to do. Pillar. Oh, so this is gonna. Why am I short on planks? Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. So, that one's filled up. Guess. Oh, I gotta. Okay, I need at least 3 more for over here then. Of the stone slabs. Okay, there's nothing over there. Stop it! I don't like you right now. You're annoying me. Stone slab. And stone slab. Okay, so that's all over here, so I need 1 more for right here. I need none for over here. And none for over there. So I think I just need 1 more stone pillar before I'm done. And I think I'm completely done with my bow and staff now. So I'm just gonna switch back to my hasta and shield. I almost said my hasta and spear. Why would I say that? Deoxys, girl gamer, help me. This is a bullshit quest. This really is. Okay. Come on, mine it. Seriously, why do you not mine it and then stop completely? You don't have to stop mining completely. Just continue on like you do with every other rock. No? You can grind ashes. Into what? Better ashes? Oh, no. Oh, dust hands. You may only do that when... Oh, that's stupid. Okay, I'm gonna mine another block just in case I need it. I don't think I do, but just in case. Because I don't want to have to come back out for this crap. Of course, he's not gonna mine it when I tell him to. I should have thought of that. Okay. Now, back to my shield-based build, I guess you could say. Through here, there should be one more thing. Yes, one more thing. And then I gotta fight the stupid thing. I hate you so much. You always run right up to it. You know you can't stand there. Just why are characters so stupid? Even his hop there was stupid. Okay. Everything should be good now. I should be able to mine this and get the hell out of here. I have no more planks, so I think this is the last room. And I should be able to kill that stupid monster now. Oh, yay. Why am I out here? Oh, these are all the miners. Oh. Have you seen a big armadillo? Yes, it passed by here. It should be killed. It almost destroyed the city. Yeah. So where did it go? It has a home in a small cave just north from here. Okay. I'm going north. It's in here. I don't have any food, but YOLO. I think I can take it without food. Yeah, I'm sure I want to enter. Oh. Oh, that's not that strong. The pickaxe from your tool belt slowly chips away at it. Oh, there we go. Oh, Now, what? Its level just skyrocketed. Luckily, its health didn't. I'm just gonna use assault. Hopefully that'll kill him off. Nope. That failed miserably. So, he's almost dead though, but still, like, that was a big change in health. If he blows up like that, how do they eat him? Ooh, 1,000 tokel, whatever that is. I don't need this pillar anymore. Okay. So, that's all done. Now I have to mine out this side, probably, which will lead me straight to those guys that started the quest. It only took me 1 hour, 10 minutes, 40 minutes on a stupid theater. There we go. So. Yes, it's dead, and I've repaired all the damage it caused. Good news, you have done well. A great favor. I did not take you for a hunter. Yes, very impressive. As you saved the... her, well done. Attack, strength, crafting, mining, construction. Okay, the construction and mining experience aren't bad, but if you're going for attacks and strength, this quest, not worth it. That was not worth how long that took. Anyways. Let's go on to this. Let's see what I get from Treasure Hunter. Magic. And a melee training dummy. Yes, that's nice. That's nice. Very nice. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I'm sorry for all my ranting this episode, but yeah, that was just unacceptable. This quest was unacceptable the way it was. I hope you all enjoyed this episode, regardless of how horrible I acted. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all in the next one. Toodles!